Dear students, today I am going to teach a lesson about freedom fighters. Mahatma Gandhi, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, popularly known as the Mahatma Gandhi. He is the father of our nation. Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day on November 14th every year. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. He is the leader of Indian National Army. Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Sardar Vallabhai Patel is also known as the Iron Man of India. He is one of the freedom fighters of India. Rani Lakshmibai. Rani Lakshmibai was one of the popular leaders of the Indian Rebellion on 1857. Bhagat Singh. Bhagat Singh is the revolutionary hero of the Indian independence movement. Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri was an Indian politician who served as the second Prime Minister of India. Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Tilak was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. Mahatma called him the maker of modern India. Thank you, children.